Having just sat in on a fly tying class, I've come to the conclusion that many beginner and even advanced tires have problems using a whip finish tool. Hopefully, this video will clear things up. Once a fly is completed and ready to whip finish, push the hook end of the tool onto the thread up near the fly. Pass the thread around the indented portion of the tool, like so. Now pull everything up to a horizontal orientation. Rotate the tool around both the thread and the hook shank 4 or 5 times. Carefully, free the thread from the indent, but keep the thread looped around the tool's hook while you pull your bobbin straight back. As the loop closes, remove the hook from the thread. You can then snip the thread and the whip finish will stay together. Let's run through it a couple more times. Again, hook to thread, go around the indent, everything comes up to horizontal, then wrap, letting the tool rotate in your hand. I'm going to stop here for just a second. See how the thread forms the number 4? That's what you want to try to maintain throughout the whip finishing process. Complete 4 to 5 turns, free the thread from the indent, draw the loop closed with your thread hand, and remove the hook. Now looking down from the top, hook to thread, thread to indent, everything to horizontal. Wrap around the hook shank and thread 4 to 5 times. Free the thread from the indent. Pull thread to close the loop and remove the tool. I've modified my whip finish tool a bit by grinding down the butt end of the handle into a chisel shape. This allows me to cut the thread at the end of the whip finish without having to reach for a pair of scissors.